make me better when I'm with you. Honestly, I have no idea what this will become or why I thought of it, but I hope you enjoy. I just going to take a moment to appreciate this one subscriber of mine. They are so amazing, and if you're watching this, which I assume you are by saying I'm a favorite, thank you so much. You took your time just to write that message just to send me some love. This is for you, Red Heart. Thank you, Shrexy Sans. Red Heart. Red Heart. Red Heart. Red Heart.
CC's mom has got it going on. CC's mom has got it going on.
The fuck? What is wrong with you?
Stacy, can I come over after school?
After school.
No, shitty nerd.
We can hang around at the pool.
Hang by the pool.
I don't have a pool.
Put your mom dad back on your business trip.
Business trip.
Yeah? Are you hitting on the old hag?
No, I'm not the little boy that I used to be. I'm all grown up now, baby, can't you see? Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I want, and I've waited for so long.
W hat the fuck. Glasses. Good. I don't want you damn extra. The fuck? Shitty hair? Your extras too.
Stacy, do you remember when I mowed your lawn?
That never happened.
Your mom came out with just a towel.
The fuck?
I could tell she liked me from the way she stared.
Deku, we knew each other since we were babies.
And the way she said, you missed the spot over there.
If I see you extras hitting on the old hag, I will kill you.
And I know that you think it's just a fantasy. But since your dad won't doubt you, you could use a guy like me.
My old man is still here.
Stacy's mom has got...
Is everyone in love with my mom? Stop sending pictures of my mom. I can't believe I'm about to do this. What's wrong? Something is wrong with the class. What is? I don't fucking know. That you. Oh. All, face without mouth. What the fuck? You shitty extras better explain. What the fuck? You better explain before I blow all your asses sky high. Kakan. It's just a lyric prank. Haha, grinning face with squinting eyes and sweat drop. Yeah, Baku bro, we aren't in love with your mom. Okay, but Azawa sensei, you know this song? Yes, but whose idea was this? Mina wanted to prank Bakugo and Jiru came up with the song choice. Mina, Daitanshin tomorrow. Everyone else go to sleep. Wait. But what about Jiru? Oh yeah. Jiru. Yes? Great song choice. What? I said go to sleep now. Everyone is offline. Grinning face with squinting eyes and sweat drop. So this is it. I don't really know if this will do good, but it's unique, so maybe? Anyways, bye my little devils.
Do you ever think when you're all alone, all that we could be, where this thing could go, am I crazy or fine?